Hey guys, it's Kat, and today I'm going to be filming my favorite pregnancy snacks. Now, these are decently healthy, but I wouldn't say they're like really healthy. I just wanted to kind of give a quick pregnancy snack idea video because I know that it's taken me like my entire pregnancy to come up with these easier snacks. Because to be honest, I'll get very snacky in the middle of the night and I'm not gonna feel like making an actual meal. So, let's get into it. One of my favorite things recently is eating the Laughing Cow cheese with some crackers. And honestly, I'll just kind of open it up and like dip the cracker in it. But like, if you're feeling real fancy, you could just like spread the cheese with a knife, which probably make it go a lot better. But you know, like I said, this is supposed to be easy. Not that that's hard, I just, you know. Another thing is, I really love hummus. And I feel that this is just a very good option for a lot of things. So you can put it on wraps and sandwiches. I'm not a big meat eater. Not that this really replaces meat, but it helps. And I'll eat them with crackers or pretzels. These ones just happen to be my favorites. And I'll also put it on, like I said, wraps. I do typically get the low-carb wraps. That's mainly because my mom eats keto, so we just kind of keep stuff on the lower carb side that she can eat too, but she wouldn't eat these anyways. So, wrap wise, that's what I do. And then the last thing I actually have to show you is almond milk that's chocolate. So I can't drink regular milk because I'm not lactose intolerant. I don't know exactly why I can't. It just makes me feel sick, so I can eat yogurt, which is one of my favorite things to do, is eat like whipped yogurt. I really love whipped yogurt. The texture reminds me of like mousse or like Cool Whip, but it's yogurt. So if you've never had the Greek whips yogurt, I love it. Some people don't like the whipped texture, but if you do, I recommend trying it because to me that's kind of like replacing me eating icing. A little healthier of an alternative. But I really do like chocolate milk, and I wanted to get some more calcium because recently I've been having some sore like gums and stuff, and I just wanted to add some more calcium to my diet. So that's something that I've been really enjoying, and I like it so much more than regular chocolate milk. But that is a personal preference. I happen to like almond milk better than regular milk unless I'm putting it with like making mac and cheese or something. Now I do have some other options I'm going to talk about. I just don't have them to show you because I ate them all. Kind of. So carrots and hummus are also really good. My carrots just went bad because I don't eat them quick enough. I've heard to keep them from like drying out. You can put them in like a jar of some sort and fill it with water. And I need to try that because they just get dried out so quickly and then I won't eat them because like, I don't know, it bothers me. I'm an extremely picky eater, which is something I probably should have mentioned from the start of this. Something I've been loving with it being so hot out is frozen berries. So I get the bags of frozen berries that are already like frozen berries, but I'll also freeze actual berries because that tends to taste better. I love doing that with grapes, and I had been eating a lot of chocolate and peanut butter ice cream, or chocolate peanut butter ice cream, and that like broke my habit of it. And obviously that's a completely different flavor, and I still get my peanut butter in other ways because I make like peanut butter sandwiches or add it to smoothies or something, which is another thing. I really like smoothies. It's really nice for the summer, but honestly, I drink colder things in the winter more than in the summer. Like at the beginning of my pregnancy, it was like winter and snowing, and I have a snow cone machine, and I was making snow cones because that was a serious issue with a craving that I had. I also really like sugar-free Jell-O. Like I said, I try to keep it on the healthier side, so I'm just not very strict with it. Obviously, I'm not dieting or anything, and I don't watch it too strongly because I just don't want to. Kudos to the people that can maintain a really balanced diet throughout pregnancy. I'm just too picky of an eater, and it's so much worse with my pregnancy. But I do tend to crave things that are on the healthier side, like fruits and vegetables. Which is another thing, like just having a banana or something like that, I tend to eat as a snack, but that's not really making a snack. I also like raisins, but I didn't like them for a while, so that's been a newer snack. Grilled cheese sandwiches have been a lifesaver for when I'm just needing a little more than just a snack, but don't want to make an actual meal. And then I really like to make the pickle wraps where you use, I don't know if you use like, I think it's called dried beef or something, and then you put cream cheese on it, and then you slice a pickle and put the pickle in it and like wrap it and eat it like that. Those are so good, in my opinion. That is one of my favorites too. That's been a favorite before pregnancy. Honestly, majority of this is stuff that I liked before I was pregnant. I just didn't think of putting them as a snack for pregnancy. And this one is something I've been doing since I was a little kid. I don't know when I thought of this, how I thought of this, or what, but I mix cottage cheese and applesauce, and that is so good. I don't know why I love it so much, and it probably sounds gross to someone that's never tried it, but I recommend giving it a shot if you like those separately. That's one of my go-to snacks because it's quick, but it also kind of satisfies multiple cravings within one. Kind of like dipping your french fry in your Frosty or your chicken nuggets in your Frosty, because I do that too. Well, did do that. I try not to eat that stuff as much now because it just makes me feel sick. Veggie wraps are so good because, like I said, again, meat is like not my friend right now. I'm putting like hummus and then veggies into a wrap. I don't know why, but it's just, I love it so much. It's so good. And it works well as a meal. And I know this is snacks, but you know, for me, snacks, meals, they're like the same thing. I've really been liking muffins. There are healthy muffins you can make. I'll be honest with you, I don't make the healthy muffins. I just get muffins from the store. I really like blueberry muffins, and just eating those as a snack is nice sometimes. And then bagels with cream cheese. All this is pretty basic things, but they're just ones I haven't really thought of, and I wanted to kind of compile, like, well, my favorite snacks into a video in case anyone was interested and wanted some ideas. Because I don't know about you, but pregnancy brain has got me all sorts of messed up, and sometimes I will forget the peanut butter sandwiches exist, something I've been eating literally my entire life. Okay, now the last thing I'm gonna talk about isn't actually like a snack, it's a drink. Putting fruit into water, like lemons into water. I have a bottle infuser thing. I just kind of put the fruit in the bottom and it like infuses the water with the fruit juice. So that is something I really like to get my water intake up and just add a little something to my water because, you know, you need to drink a lot of water while you're pregnant. So having fruit-infused water just makes it taste better and makes it more fun to drink, in my opinion. So that's it for my favorite pregnancy snacks. I hope you enjoyed this video. I know food's not really what this channel is about, but I think about food a lot with being pregnant, and I never used to, and I never used to be able to eat like I can now, so that's been wonderful. I hope you have a great day. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!